to Banksville now, and this accident on Banksville Road tonight, right near Potomac Avenue. A tractor trailer and car hit, and the trailer jackknifed, blocking lanes of traffic, as you can see. It took some time for crews to clear the scene, but this accident, no one was hurt.